Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. If you want to open any RAR file or zip file for free, you are in the right place. Yes guys, in the most cases, you heard about the WinRAR software, but this is the paid one. I'm going to show you a lifetime free software that will help you to open the RAR files and zip files. Yes guys, that is the 7-zip file extractor. If you are watching my video first time, please consider subscribing on the channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, I need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. To download the 7-zip, you have to open any browser. Now, in the search bar, search for 7-zip. Then press enter. You will find the www.7-zip.org. So this is the official website will help us to download the 7-zip software. Just click on that to open, or you can directly visit this website 7-zip.org. Now there you will find the download options directly. If you are using the Windows operating system, you can download from the table here. You can see the Windows 64-bit, 32-bit, and for AMD processor, this version is available. Make sure which operating system version you are using and download the file. If you want to know which bit your system is using, just go to the Windows search bar and search for this PC. Open that, right click on the empty space and select properties. There you will find the processor name, and if you come down, you will find system type. So I'm using 64-bit operating system. So make sure which operating system you are using. Based on that, you have to download the file. Let me download this one, 64-bit. So once you download it, just click on the file and say yes to continue and hit install. Yes, this is around only 1.5 MB and it will install quickly. So once you install, just close the Windows. Then let's try by creating a zip file. Let me add new folder here called demo, and I want to put some text file here. Yes. Then if I want to put this in the zip format or RAR file, let me right click on the folder and select 7-zip and click on add to demo zip, or just select the add to archive. Then you will be having the options like the archive format I want to put in zip, and you can put password to the zip file and hit OK. Yes, now you can see we have created a zip folder. If you want to extract that, just right click and select 7-zip and extract. Friends, the Windows system will provide you the default extractor for you. If you click on the zip folder, there you will find extract, but this is very slow. So once you install a 7-zip, you can get the maximum speed to archive or extract. So that's it friends, this was the simple and quick tutorial on how to download and install 7-zip for free on your Windows 10 operating systems. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.